You timing, missus?
Yep.
One. I think he's going for the straight line approach.
Sam took up?
No, Sam come off on the second one.
That was a bit risky with the
rolling over. New battery unplug, Sam. Just making sure.
Yeah.
Your back deck still on deck?
I drive it and I will deck with your back deck's on.
Okay.
First.
Okay,
reverse.
Reverse again.
Still drying there. I'm now taking my money. Thank you, sir.
Perfect.
Down there.
Whoa.
Did you get up after John?
Not the way you do it.
Ah.
I believe the course set up.
Yeah, not exactly like that.
Yeah.
too much grip on the back. Not enough weight on the front, is there?
Yeah, yeah. Sorry. Okay. I'll give that a go.
That's a reverse.
And your back kick's on, right? Your back kick's on. Yeah. And that's stop. Back one from the half minute.
Stop.
Okay.
Again.
It's a tricky one.
Not heavy enough on the front, John, or?
Either not heavy enough on the front or too heavy on the back. Just getting the bias towards the front.
Oh shit. Very heavy on the back.
Yeah.
Mine's nothing on the back, even with the servo ESC on it.
Right. I don't think there's any extra weight in it.
I think I'm running maybe 3 ounces on the back, if that.
Yeah.
And I got about 7 or 8 on the front.
Yeah.
And I got the knuckle weights as well. So like whatever they weigh, I don't know.
That was a repair, 10 points. And 2 minutes. 2 minutes lost.
His front right wheel keeps going in that hole all the time. Well, you're through the gate now, you can go up anywhere you want.
Yeah,
you hear that there, mate. Through the gate now, so you can come up anywhere.
Yes, it's that mark is still light over there.
This one, go.
No, but somewhere up the other one.
The other side,
yeah.
Spin around. Where am I going to go?
That mark is dead because you touch it. So,
you're not going to worry about
reposition.
It'd be beyond that slab.
Position just through them things.
It'd be on this slab. I don't know what that green thing was. Time left, Mish.
So 6:20.
Thank you. I think I got a line worked out for it, I think.
Yeah.
Where is it to?
Right down in that road down here, I can't reach it.